Anshu Vishwas from Standard 10. Today class is Ask Me Anything, so let's start. In my opinion, motivation means suppose any person getting depressed or in like anything, he did not think that I have do that types of things. But any types of people in the video, that things will get motivated, will get impressed by that types of things and get motivated. And that is the meaning of motivation. And immotivation means that person who actually do not want to do that thing because he think that he or she think that it is not it is not done with me. I am not will be a good person from that particular thing. Then do not do that as a thing. That is the meaning of depression.
What brings tears in your eyes?
Suppose I think that if any person insults me and when I feel in the loneliest, when anybody slap me, then I get embarrassed. I get weeping, and that in that time when I get insulted and without any types of things which I've done, and then I get insulted, then that time I get tears.
How was your first day of examination, board examination?
In the first day of board examination, it was very good, and in that time, first time that place, that is the place of examination, then there almost all of the students were in a silent and no any types of violence in the class, and no any person or could talk to anyone. It was a silent room. Then that time I have done all of the things in a particular time. Then that time I feel too much happy, and that is a good for my first examination.
Are you nervous in the first examination?
No, I am not nervous, because I think that so many types of students get nervous, but I do not. I think that I am going to examination. It is like a normal thing, not is the popular or main thing. I think that it is like examination for normal thing, so I do not get nervous.
What was the last pick that you have clicked on your smartphone?
That is today. When I get pressed, then after some time I go into the terrace and then I click my photos. I suppose any of the person who have do wrong he insults any other person or any types of doing that type of thing, but he or she get insulted, then that time I judge that you should not do that type of things without knowing all of the story.
What do you do after 10?
After 10, all of the person they will go into the inter and study the 2 years exam. How many? Not more. 2 or 3 hours, because nowadays is my examination starting. Then I spend only 2 or 3 hours.
I do not know
the best person in the world.
Okay, the same question similar to what Sudhu asked. Who is the best person you ever met?
There's so many persons, but in the best, I do not think that.
How many time you spend on your study?
so many times, but not more than 2-5 or only 5 hours or not more, because I, after that time then I will get then that time which I learned that thing, then I will get then that things will get out of mind, and then I feel so much bad because I learned that thing, but after that time I will forget that.
What is your greatest fear?
I have not any greatest fear.
What is your idea of smartness?
Smartness means any person which is all of the things which have in good, and all of the things and questions, and suppose any teachers ask him any question, then he will answer very carefully and very best. Then and all of the time he respect to all of the students, he or she think that all of my friends and he or she do not do wrong thing of that types of, then that is the smartness.
Today I have posted a motivational video about women. What lesson have you learned from that video?
In that motivational video, I learned that nowadays so many types of women's we are not educated due to the parents say that you have to not learn you have to not learn after that time, and they actually she want that to learn anything, but they interest on that thing, but his parents do not allow that, do that types of things. Then I learned that that is the motivation video, that is we should do that thing which she wants. They have the parents should be allowed to do that type of things.
In what situation do you depend on yourself?
Any times when I do very wrong thing, but I do not that time think that I am do any wrong thing, but after some time I think that I know that thing which I have done which is very wrong with.